everyone. Today I'm going to be doing a Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone quiz. So, all you really need for this is a pen, some paper. So it's just 10 questions on one film. This is the first film in the whole franchise. So it's rated PG, so if you haven't quite watched it yet and you have little kids watching and you have little kids doing this, it's available on Sky, I'm not sure. Some of these are a little bit more hard, some of these are pretty easy, but I'm a proper Harry Potter geek. So if you don't exactly know the answer, you can just pause it, think about it, come back to it. I don't really mind. You can do it with family, you can do it virtually. I don't mind. You can do it with family. I've already said that. All right, so since we're over 1 minute in, I'm just going to get started. All right. Question one, who was the first wizard Harry meets who was not his mum, dad or Voldemort? I'm going to say that again in case children were shouting. Who was the first wizard Harry met except his mum, dad or Lord Voldemort? Sorry, I shouldn't have said his name. Or he who must not be named. All right, next question. How old does Harry turn when he gets his Hogwarts letter? I'm going to say that again. How old was Harry when he received his Hogwarts letter? The music's getting rather loud now. This one is a little bit harder. I'm not sure if this is in the book, but I know it's in the movie. When did Harry have his name down for Hogwarts? Okay, I'm gonna say it again. When did Harry have his name put down to go to Hogwarts? Question four. What is the name of Harry's Defence Against the Dark Arts teacher in his first year? I'm going to say that again. What is the name of Harry's Defence Against the Dark Arts teacher in his first year? I'm going to give you can have a bonus point if you get his full name. Or just his first name, because I don't know his full name. Might just be his first name and his last name, you never know. Alright, question five. Halfway. What is the main sport played in the Wizarding World? I'm going to say that again. What is the main sport played in the Wizarding World? If you're not sure of the answers, you can just pause this, we're not live. Question six. Alright, so this question has the answer to the first question in it. So this question involves the answer to question five. So if you haven't quite worked out question five, you might want to fast forward to question seven. Question six. What is this position Harry plays in Quidditch? Going to say that again. What is the position Harry plays in Quidditch? Question 7. Wow, 7 already. What is the name of Hagrid's illegal dragon? I'm going to say that again. What is the name of Hagrid's illegal dragon? Question 9. What is the three-headed dog guarding? Going to say that again. What is the three-headed dog guarding? You're getting a bit of a clue from this because of the title. All right, last question, question 10. Who do Harry, Ron and Hermione think are trying to steal the special stone? Going to say that again. Who do Harry, Hermione and Ron think are trying to steal the special stone? All right, that's the end of the quiz. Well done, everyone. Thank you for participating. I'm going to post the answers on a different video. So, bye for now. This could end up being a series, by the way. I'm going to do a Chamber of Secrets quiz. Same with the Chamber of Secrets. Same rules. Bye.